In this video, you will learn how to create a meeting activity, invite others, and add attachments for a company profile. Let's get started. You can find the Create an Activity option in the I Want To menu on several screens in the application. In this example, I go to Client Relations and select Activities. Next, click the I Want To menu and then click Activity. Now, confirm the property, the dates, and enter the start and end times for the meeting. Click the Type Magnifying Glass and select Meeting from the list, and then click Select. Now I can edit the purpose. Next, click the Account Magnifying Glass, and then from the View by drop-down list, select Company. Next, enter the company name and click Search to look up the company account. Now I can select the account on the left, and the contacts for the select account appear on the right column. Scroll down and select the option for the account only, or choose the option to select the account and contact. In this example, I select the account and the contact. Enter any notes for the meeting, and then click Save Activity and add more details. Now I can see the activity overview. Scroll down to the activity notifications. Click Invite Owners, then click Add. Select the checkbox next to the name of the person to invite to the meeting, and then click Select. Now I can see the additional meeting attendee. Next to the Invite Owners link, I see the number 1 for the additional sales owner I just added. To upload, I click the Attachments link, then click New. Now, click Choose File and then select the file to upload, and click Open. Enter a file name and a description, then click Save. Now, I can see the table layout file I just uploaded is saved as an attachment to this meeting. I can click the vertical ellipse to delete, preview, or download the file. Now I can see the number 1 next to the attachments link indicating the file that's now attached. Next, I click Opera Cloud to go to the dashboard. And now I see the meeting I just created on the appointments dashboard tile. I can click the appointment to view the meeting details. Next, I'll click Edit. When the meeting is finished, I can click the checkbox to mark the appointment as complete. I can enter a follow-up date and time, including any notes to create a follow-up activity.